is Hypershock. It's a four-wheel drive vertical spinner. It's a popular format. One of the big things was making sure the drivetrain was reliable, while at the same time removing weight wherever we could. Last year, we also had giant, expensive, heavy aluminum pulleys, and they just weren't doing it for us, so we upgraded to fully printed pulleys everywhere on the robot. So the entire drivetrain is all Onyx, mostly four-wall layer, but sparse fill, and they're holding up great. It's amazing. The biggest thing that we appreciate about the printers is the reliability. There's never a concern about, oh, is the print gonna work? Oh, do I need to babysit the printer? You can set it on a three-day print, and as long as it has material, you're good. With any other printers, you wouldn't have the confidence that it would actually finish. My favorite part about Markforged products is that it just works.